Hey, welcome to Isaac. This is play number two, I believe. Just gonna start with a regular Isaac. Simple little run. Whatever proves effective. Being able to reroll enemies, that might be useful. I don't think I've ever gotten that one before. Yeah, because this is like pretty much as simple and as easy as they come. These enemies, flies, whatever. Still in level 1. So nothing fancy. I was gonna see if I could reroll the enemy, but I guess not. Pretty simple boss, I guess. I got nothing to say while this happens, but I just hope for a good reward once this guy gets beaten. Because it's pretty simple. But nothing. I guess that makes sense, though. That wasn't the boss, so I don't know why, for some reason I thought I just made things worse for me. Yeah, this is going pretty poorly. And I have to be super careful. This guy is destroying me. God damn. Please, no more. Yay. That was a good one. I needed an extra heart. Love mom, but mom hates me. What a do, what a do. Let's go this way. Ow, no, you hurt me. Let's hope that's a good card. That card was shit. Oh, let me check something really quick. These are good. Let's try to re-roll these. That was bad. That was way bad. Okay, so I've determined that re-rolling is terrible. Yeah, pretty terrible. Jeez-em. Nope, please don't explode on me. Oh. This run, not so hot. But I am doing a regular Isaac run. I really just want more hearts. This is gonna be an awful, awful place. I hate the big rooms, especially early on with no powers. Please drop a heart. These have to drop a heart. So far, I guess so good, but... that reroll was actually pretty useful. I wasn't gonna deal with a big poopy enemy. Too much trouble, really, sometimes. Well... Here we go. Moment of truth. Oh. Oh, that was so close. And I got HP up stuff. I'm gonna go back, and I know there's like... an extra little room with free goodies in there, so I want to grab that if it's... yep, here it is. Good thing I went back. There we go. It's a bitten leaf. I don't know what that means. Unbreakable. Anyway. So, either... okay, I'm gonna bomb this and get a bunch of money out of it, because... ooh, that was a good one, actually. Let's roll this. Bombs are good, because then we can bomb this guy, and get free stuff. Then we can bomb this thing. Get a petrified poop, because that's good stuff. Feels like at times I don't know where I'm going. Here we are. Go through. Next room. Don't care for cinematics. Not anymore, anyway. That was dumb, and I should have picked up the key. I just wasted so much of my health. For nothing. Ugh. I mean, health won't do me much good if I don't have hearts, so... Thank you, needed that heart. Going down and down. Those things were dangerous. Definitely handy. Needed some more DPS, so that's good. These things are a little bit dangerous. Okay, quite dangerous. I lied. Oh, jeez, really? Screw you. Yeah, well, that was a ton easier. We'll keep with the petrified shit. So even though I'm hitting the middle, this guy is hitting both of them, so... If he was any stronger, that would have been good. Did I just miss one? Yeah, the top one. I need to go grab the top room. Complete and utter waste of time. Well... Maybe over here. That was awful. Let's dump some points in the donation bucket. We'll keep 5 just in case. But this is most likely going to end bad. Okay. was a really, really tough fight. I keep getting HP up stuff. I guess that's good. Damage up though. Seriously. I'm doing like no damage. Keys are good, considering I had none. Out of nowhere. Well, that was just straight up awful. Hitting all the bad pills. I hate these big spiders. Their AI is just like all over the place. I keep getting all the bad ones. Ugh. Thank you for being easy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh yeah, because the poops are good. The poops are good because I got the petrified poop. So they always, like, drop good stuff. This is worth it, I think. Was not worth it at all. Oh, jeez. I have no idea how that reroll and was so bad and just came out so good. This is good. I want this. I'm not sure what this is. But hey, we seem to have done pretty good for ourselves. Full health. Got an item out of it. Yeah. guy is super slowed. Oh, it's the wristwatch. It slows them down or speeds them up, I think. Yes, he has some of them are faster. Easy peasy, mama's red lipstick. Yeah, I already hate these guys. No more. Oh my god, I made it so much worse. Oh my god, why is it so bad? Oh my god, that is so fucking bad. What the hell kind of reroll is this? Thank you, reroll, for being completely useless. Except from this one time. Oh my god, simply the worst. Just thank god for poops, even though I don't want money, but what are you gonna do, you know? That is the wristwatch at its best. And yet I still managed to get hit. Daddy's love. You know what, dear? I think it just stomps items for me. Or stomps enemies for me. Yep. This might be the best item yet. Okay, yeah, definitely one of the better items. The boss room is big, so I'm gonna go just look for other stuff to acquire. Oh, that really sucks. Just wish I had more. Items and stuff. Daddy's love just finishes off enemies for me. I don't even have to touch them. Sick and tired of these bozos, you know? Bye-bye! If you walk sideways on them, you can go through them. All I have to do is just survive. There we go. Daddy's foot love. That room would have been amazing if I had more hearts, and I was a better player. But we're not gonna go through the sacrifice room. worse luck down. I wonder if the reroll actually gets better with better luck. Probably does, because that's good game design. They're basically handing me one to get the key, so might as well waste the bomb to get the key to maybe use it for something. Did I mention how awesome Daddy's love is? Both of them bad. That little guy stuck all the way there. Ooh, 50% off. That's some good stuff. Now we just have to go all the way back. It's like, I don't know where I'm going. Got a lot of coins. Not a lot of anything else. That was a good trade. Could have been a very bad trade. Yeah, there's like quite a bit that I missed. Just gonna head back. Very, very simple. Don't want all that. Maybe I do. I'll unlock one. Yeah, man, you just never know. All around. Crappy bombs. Well, at least we got more pretty flies. Projectile protection. Well, over here. Awesome. I'm just gonna dump all these in here. Yeah, we got it jammed. Oh well. The ultimate crap run. Well, when I die, that will be it. I'm not gonna play too much longer for today. Already been kind of a long day at work anyway, but the boss sure is far. This run was so bad. Yay, coins. Thank you. And that, as they say, is that. Oh, let's do one quick little run. I'll just speed force through everything. Only going to care about very specific things, and that's going to be like making sure I get the items in every world secret. Thank you for secret. Back out. I love this character because the runs are just so unbelievably fast. In and out just like that. That upgrade might have ruined everything. Oh my god, I really do believe that just ruined everything. So much for a great run. Ruined by a freaking terrible item. You know what? Maybe it's just really strong. And I'm just underestimating it. Come on. Please, something good. Thank you. Very, very good item. Cool, well that didn't help one bit. But I guess one-shotting that guy was pretty amazing. This thing is definitely very strong. If I get this thing, I'm dead. That doesn't help me, Devil. You're not helping me at all, Mr. Devil. BFFs, it's probably for like the summon enemies or whatever. Like they're probably super baller. But it's justice due. Just freebies. I got everything important. Anything that I really kind of cared for, I guess. Well, this run is probably gonna end well, from the looks of it anyway. There's a couple of extra rooms I just want to get, like the ones over here. Somehow they hit me. Did I already try to get that one? Good thing came this way because I wanted all that extra shite. Nothing else is gonna be there. Nothing of use anyway, so. Let's get going. Nope, wrong way. Let's go get that boat. Buddy. Good. Something good came out of that one. Jeez. Any other day would have taken the boss rush with no damn health. We didn't make it, so that's that. Gonna end the stream. Hope you enjoyed that. whatever the hell that was. That was pretty awful, but oh well. Gotta get going, so thank you, and bye.